Yeah. It looked more innocuous actually, but a more serious thing. But it had everything. It had some incredible overtake, glitches, and a crowd back. So.
That one coming out of the final corner when Lewis took was it. Leclerc and Perez at the same time, and you heard the grandstands around bailing on the main stage was going wild.
Perez is catching Charles Leclerc and takes him towards the inside. Perez on the inside, Charles Leclerc gives him just enough space. Can Perez squeeze past the new world to where? Towards Vale now. He's going to be last on the brakes. Leclerc has had the top line. Perez goes up.
That was a bit of storm, but I'm with you. I think it was a fantastic race. I put it up there with your friend and I for you guys. Because as I mentioned in the top part of the show, the massive back and struggle that we had body work down the figure to the car three and had something with you. We had a kind of five second in Brazil. When that happened quite often, you got some of the hit pieces made from the front that you want to dominate.
Oh, you've nicked my job.
Yeah,
I love seeing you guys have been in that car.
Yeah,
and that's been so much fun.
George Russell after winning the...